Now see here is this second one example. First one example is easy, so I have not explained you here. See, one integer 5 upon 28 minus this blank box is given is equal to 3 upon 4. So what will come in this blank box? That we don't know. Okay, so what we'll do? The number which we don't know, what we are going to do, we are going to consider their x. Okay, so in the place of blank box I will put x. Okay, so minus this blank box means x is equal to 3 upon 4 as it is. Just what I did, see this number also I have written as it is minus. In the place of blank box, what I have written x, because I have to find the value of this box, blank box. Okay, so I put x is equal to 3 upon 4. Okay, so now what we can do in this, first you can convert this fraction in the improper fraction. 28 ones are 28, 28 plus 5, 33. So 33 upon 28 minus x is equal to 3 upon 4. Okay, see, either you can shift this number, x is right hand side, or you can shift this number to the right hand side. It is up to you. See what I will do, I will shift x to the right hand side. Okay, now x is here minus. If you will transfer to right hand side, then it will become plus. Okay, so 33 upon 28 is equal to sign as it is 3 upon 4 plus x. See, minus x, x is here minus. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become plus. Okay, now 3 upon 4, we have to find the value of x. 3 upon 4 is here plus. If we will transfer to left hand side, then it will become minus. So 33 upon 28, okay, minus 3 upon 4. Okay, is equal to, now x will remain here. See, 3 upon 4 I transfer this side. So what will remain here? Only x. Now if you will observe here, denominators are not same. So we need to make it same. So for that, what will be the LCM? See, which is greater denominator? 28. 28 is there in 4 table? Yes, 4 sevens are 28. So what is the LCM? LCM is 28. Okay. So we have to make the denominator 28. Now see, 33 upon 28, already 28 denominator is there for this number. Okay, minus 3 upon 4. 4 words are 28, 4 sevens are 28. So for numerator also multiply by 7 is equal to x. Okay, so now say here, 33 upon 28 minus 3 sevens are 21, 4 sevens are 28, okay, is equal to x. Let's say, okay, what I did calculation, I now we got denominator say, so subtract its numerator. See, subtraction is given, no? So subtract its numerator. 33 minus 21 is equal to x as it is. Okay, so 33 minus 21, 3 minus 1, 2, 3 minus 2, 1. So 12 upon 28 will be is equal to x. Okay, now both the numbers are divisible by 4. 4 3s are 12, 4 7s are 28. You can directly also do the lowest term, or you can show here in the form of division also. Both the numbers are divisible by 4. Okay, so 4 3s are 12, 4 7s are 20 is equal to x. So what is the value of x? X is equal to 3 upon 7. So what we got? X is equal to, x is equal to 3 upon 7. What we got? X, x is equal to 3 upon 7. Means this blank box is equal to 3 upon 7. So example number 3 from question number 10, fill in the blanks. Okay, so see here, blank box is given. We have to write which number will come here. So that number which we don't know, what we are doing, we consider x. So in the place of blank box, I will write x plus 12 upon 17 is equal to 1. See, remaining things I have written as it is. Only in the place of blank box, I have written x. Okay, we have to find the value of this black box, na? So consider x. Now see, x plus 12 upon 17 is equal to 1. Okay, we have to find the value of x. 12 upon 17 is here plus. If we will transfer to that side, then it will become minus. So x is equal to 1 minus 12 upon 17. See, 12 upon 17, for this number which sign it is here in between that plus. See, in between x and 12 upon 7 plus sign. So this number will transfer to right hand side, then it will become minus. So x is equal to, now for 1 there is no denominator, means what it is? 1. See, for any number there is no denominator, means 1. So minus 12 upon 17. Now what we have to do? We have to make the denominator same. See, it is here 1, it is here 17. So we need to make it same, then only we can subtract. So x is equal to, now what will be the LCM in this? 17 will be the LCM. 1 upon 1. 1 17s are, yes. So here also multiplied by 17 minus 12 upon 17 as it is. Okay, so x is equal to 17 ones are 17. 17 ones are 17. Okay, minus 12 upon 17. Now what we got here? Denominator same. Okay, so subtract its numerator, 17 minus 12. So x is equal to 17 minus 12, 5 upon 7. See, 17 minus 12 means 5. And denominator 70. So what we got, x is equal to 5 upon 70. What we did in the place of black box, what we did, we consider x. Okay, we kept x in the black box. So what we got the value of black box? 5 upon 70. Let's solve question number 11. Complete the addition and subtraction table. See, this is addition and subtraction table. It is given. See, this arrow it is shown with this way. These we are going to add. These we are going to add. And these arrow it is shown means these and these number we are going to subtract. Okay. So first we will solve this way. Okay. So 7 upon 4 plus 3 upon 4. Okay. We are solving these, na? This means what it is shown, plus. Okay. So if you will observe, these denominators are same. Okay, so right ones add its numerator, 7 plus 3. So 7 plus 3, 10. So 10 upon 4. Now 10 upon 4, we can do the lowest term. See, 10 upon 4. 10 upon 4 means 2 5s are 10. 2 2s are 4. Okay, 2 5s are 10, 2 2s are 4. So 5 upon 2. So what we got? 5 upon 2. So what we got here? 5 upon 2. Okay, so after that, see here, I will explain you each and every step. 1 upon 9, this we got 5 upon 2. Addition of this, both the numbers, what we got? 5 upon 2. Now what we are going to do? Addition of 1 upon 9 and 2 upon 3. Okay, so 1 upon 9 plus 2 upon 3. 1 upon 9 plus 2 upon 3. If you will observe, its denominators are not same, so we need to make it same. So for that we need to find the LCM. Okay, now in this both the denominators, which is greater? 9. 9 is greater. Check whether it is coming in 3 table or not. Yes, 3 3s are 9. So what is the LCM here? 9. So what is the LCM here? LCM is equal to 9. What is the LCM of 9 and 3? 9. So we have to make the denominator 9. Here already denominator 9, it is there. Okay, so plus 2 upon 3, 3 3's are 9, okay, so for numerator also multiplied by 3, so what answer we get? 1 upon 9 plus 2 3's are 6, 3 3's are 9, okay, so what we got? Add its numerator, 1 plus 6 upon 9, so 1 plus 6, 7, 7 upon 9, so what we got here? For this box we got 7 upon 9. For this we got 7 upon 9. Then next. See. So this way we completed. Now we are going to solve these way. Means this way means now we are going to subtract these and these. Okay. So 7 upon upon 4 minus 1 upon 9. See, subtract these and these. Arrow it is shown like this. So we are going to subtract these numbers. Okay. 7 upon 4 minus 1 upon 9. So if you will observe, these denominators are not same. Whether denominators are same, not same. So we need to make it same. So for that we need to find the LCM. So what is the LCM of 4 and 9? See, 4 and 9. 2 2's are 4. 9 as it is. 2 is divisible by 2. So 2 1's are 2. 9. See, 9 is divisible by 3. Okay, write 1 as it is. 3 3's are 9. 3 write 1 as it is. 3 1's are 3. So what is the LCM? 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. 2 2's are 4. 4 3's are 12. 12 3's are 36. So what is the LCM? LCM is here 36. So LCM of 4 and 9 is 36. So LCM is equal to 36. Okay. So we have to make the denominator 36. So write 7 upon 4. 4 words are 36. 4 9's are 36. Okay. So for numerator also multiplied by 9 minus 1 upon 9. 9 words are 36. 9 4's are 36. So for numerator also multiplied by 4. Okay. So what answer will get here? 7 9's are 63. Okay. 4 9's are 36. Minus 1 4's are 4. 9 4's are 36. Okay. So we got denominator same, so subtract its numerator. 63 minus 4 upon 36. So 63 minus 4, what will get? 59. 59 upon 36. What we will get? 59 upon 36. Okay. What we got here? 59 upon 36. So 59 upon 36 for 7 upon 4 minus 1 upon 9. So 59 upon 36 we got. Okay. Then next, which next number? 3 upon 4, 3 upon 4 minus 2 upon 3. Okay, now say denominators are different. Okay, 4 and 3, these are the co-primes. So that product is the LCM. 4 3's are 12. So what is the LCM? 12 is the LCM. LCM is 12. What is the LCM of 4 and 3? 12. So we have to make the denominator 12. So 4 words are 12. 4 3's are 12. For numerator also multiplied by 3. Minus 2 upon 3. 3 words are 12. 3 4's are 12. So for numerator also multiplied by 4. 3 3's are 9. 4 3's are 12. Minus 2 4's are 8. 3 4's are 12. So now what we got? Here we got denominator same. So subtract its numerator. So 9 minus 8. So what we got answer? 1 upon 12. So for this, 3 upon 4 minus 1. 3 upon 4 minus 2 upon 3. What we got? 1 upon 12. So now what is the next? 5 upon 2. Okay. Minus 7 upon 9. Or you can do this well. So this and this number. Addition you can do. Means with any way, either you can subtract these and these number, or you can add 59 upon 36 plus 1 upon 12. Any way. Now see, 5 upon 2 minus 7 upon 9. So denominators are different. Denominators are different, so we need to make it same. So what is the LCM for this? For this LCM, 9. Greatest denominator is 9. What is the next multiple of 9? 18. 18 is there into table? Yes. So what is the LCM? LCM is 18. Okay. So 5 upon 2. 2 words are 18. 2 9s are 18. For numerator also multiplied by 9. Okay. Minus 7 upon 9. 9 words are 18. 9 2s are 18. Okay. So for numerator also multiplied by 2. So 5 9s are 45. 2 9's are 18, minus 7 2's are 14, 9 2's are 18. Now see, we got denominator set. So subtract its numerator, 45 minus 14. Okay. 5 minus 4, 1. 4 minus 1, 3. Okay, 5 minus 4, 1. 4 minus 1, 3. So what is the answer? So what we got answer? 31 upon 18. Okay, 31 upon 18. So now this is improper fraction. We need to convert in the mixed fraction. So convert this in the mixed fraction. 31 upon divided by 18. 18 ones are 18. 1 minus 8 is not possible. So take borrow 11 minus 8, 3. Here remain 2, 2 minus 1, 1. Okay. So denominator 18, whole number 1. And remainder what we got? 13. That we are going to write in the place of numerator. Okay. So what we got? 1 integer 13 upon 18. So what we got answer? 1 integer 13 upon 18. Okay. So answer is 1 integer 13 upon 18.